And a very good evening, everybody. I'm John Cole. Lady Teton volleyball team has a big week in front of them. Matches at Dawson tomorrow night and at Miles Community on Wednesday. But they've shown that they can take a punch, battling back to beat Lake Region and hanging right in there with State Power Science.
We definitely have a very dynamic team. Everyone works really hard. We all have great positive attitudes, and we're ready to do something this year.
What do you think you have to get better at sophomore season?
Just overall hitting and just keeping a good mindset all the time and not getting hard down on myself and getting hard on myself.
Now, as a team, you got down against Lake Region, but, boy, you battled right back and ended up pulling it out. It had to make you feel good, right?
Yes, for sure. That was a great win for us as a team.
And then Science the next night, that was a battle. You hung in there with them.
Yeah, they're a very tough team, and we're ready to get that at them next time.
You just want to put it all together at the end, right?
Yes, at the end is when it matters the most.
I think our team is very resilient, and I think we're a young team, but we have a lot of skill, and we just need to practice so that we can get that skill in lock at all times.
Certainly showed that you could take a punch, battle right back against Lake Region.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was a great fight, and it felt really good. And I know we went in there really confident, and there was a lot of ups and downs, but we have gotten a lot better at just evening those out, and I think it was really good.
Sophomore season, what do you think you have to do better?
I think I just need to be more confident, lead the team, because I am one of the captains, and I've been appointed that job, and it's a big job, but I know I can do it, and so I'm ready to work on that.
We've definitely got to get better at our serve receive, I think, and being tough on the serve. Also, communication, that's something that we have been working on lately, just talking more on the court and getting to know each other on the court so we're not running into each other, and we're really, our defense talking to our front row so we can put the ball down.
Alrighty, they're a fun club to watch. How about this one? Two unbeaten teams. Now, I would have taken Science to win this one, but not so fast. Mr. Cole in the capital city, Bismarck State, gets Science 3-2. And, of course, the Tetons played both of those teams tough, so it's going to be a very exciting season. And MSU Moorhead's 56-14 win over Minot State on Saturday. Former Coyote Denver Sheets, who we talked to last month, had 7 tackles, 2 for 2 losses in the big blowout win over the Beavers. He's a junior now, always great when a former Coyote has success on the next level. Next Saturday home against McKendree University. They're located in Lebanon, Illinois. Ray J volleyball team on the road tonight at Berthold. Let's see how things went for the Jays on the road attack here. And it's Aubrey Shep for the 3-point start against the Ray Jays. They were off and running. Ray Jays had won their last 2 in a row. It's Radom Asvig for the ace, so they quickly jump off to a 4-point lead over the Ray Jays. And then it's Candace Sargent. She's going to come right back and come up with a big play for the Ray Jays. They're going to sneak in there. And then Askins with the move there for the hometown team. They would go on to beat the Ray Jays tonight. Final 3-0 playing at home. So Berthold over Science 3-0. Powers Lake BC 3-0 over Alexander tonight. Minnesota Twins leading the AL Central by 7.5 games. Host another club hoping to be in the playoffs next month, the Tampa Bay Rays. Let's see who grabbed game one of this battle of two of the better clubs in the American League. Top of the third we go. 1-0 Rays. Jose Siri with the base hit. Randy Arozarena scores. 2-0 Rays, just like that. Max Kepler continues his tear here in the second half of the season with a solo shot. 2-1 Rays. That's one of the reasons the Twins have played so well in the second half. His bat has come alive. In the fifth, it's Taylor Walls, a new name, with a 3-run blast. That would make it 5-1 Rays. They go on to win 7-4, but a very, very good ball game, that is for sure. Triple A football poll, Shanley, West Fargo, Cheyenne, Minot, Bismarck 2-1, and Davies 1-2. Double A North, Red River, who barely left here with a win. Then South, Jamestown, and Dickinson. And with that, we take a timeout on First News at 10.